video is very special because I am sharing our family's trip to our homeland, Mexico. And it was my first time on a plane, and we went to three cities, Cortazar, Guanajuato, Mexico City. Since I was 3 years old, I had not met any of my family who lives in Mexico. So we started our vacation by visiting Mike I got to play with. Have you ever been to Mexico? Let me know which city is your favorite in the comments below. Don't forget to please subscribe to my channel for more updates on more videos. The first place we visited was a small town where mommy's family is from, which is called Cortazar. This is the mercado, which means farmers market, where everyone shops for their groceries.
Hermoso cariño que Dios ha mandado no más para mí.
This is called El Jardín, which means garden, where everyone hangs out downtown. The next place we visited is the capital of our state, Guanajuato, Guanajuato City. Guanajuato is known for their mining industry, which goes back over 500 years for leading production in silver in the whole wide world.
Tócala.
Yay! We even visited the Diego Rivera Museum in Guanajuato City, who was a famous painter and husband of Frida Kahlo. Here is some of his artwork.
Thank you.
exploring the city with my family and trying our favorite foods. My favorite food was tacos. The next place we visited was Mexico City. Mexico City has over 8 million people and has an elevation over 7,000 feet. They are known for their Aztec architecture, like the pyramids that were built a long time ago.
No, 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 no.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to my videos and also hit the notification bell. Bye!
Adios, amigos!
Tonto mi corazón por no haberte creído.